Ñoja kamchika na rodio maswa kancha manta kaipe kai husa komon bitare ko tio legitimo war mi khari wanyos kha e wawan kunapian con siete cinco egos tio y tia wanyos tari kun kai pichai mi ñoja moni kaiman kan wa khawana ikuraiku.
Well, the information available to us now, and primarily in a number of open sources like the Truth and Commission, Truth Commission report, is that 123 peasants were brought by the army from a place, because these people were displaced, internally displaced by the Shining Path, and caught them there, forced them to dig a hole to open a trout farm or something of the kind, and they shot them dead.
Ya, bueno, fragmentos de cráneo, dientes dispersos de niño, un pedazo de la mandíbula también, del pequeño, y también está una pelvis separada muy, muy aparte, o tal vez podríamos relacionar con el cráneo este del pequeño. Pero no se podía dar algo concreto. Todo está muy disperso y fragmentado. Todo, por ahora. Vamos a ir limpiando para ver qué encontramos. Sí, sí, vamos a seguir limpiando.
No, uno, uno.
A ver. Esta es parte del cráneo que está fragmentado. ¿Ya? Todo esto también, esto también es parte del cráneo de un niño, muy pequeño.
¿Qué le dan? ¿Un año?
Entre uno y dos. Sí, es el pequeño. Esto es parte de la mandíbula. Aquí. Dientes muy pequeños, que están esparcidos, no están juntas porque están muy, muy, muy dispersos por, tal vez por la presión de la tierra y de otros cuerpos que estuvieron encima. Por el momento es todo todavía y tal vez limpiando encontremos algo más.
Punto medio. Muy pequeño,
¿eh? Sí, es muy pequeño. Muy pequeño. Hay muchos niños acá.
Middle grave of some
many of them still
with the same colorful clothing they were wearing.
Thank you.
I'm Melissa Lund, and I'm in charge of the lab analysis of the bodies. Yes, they recover the body, they put it in a box usually, and they came here to the morgue so we can clean them, we can analyze them, and we can reconstruct whatever we can have to reconstruct to look at the injuries and to look at the sex, age, and other individual characteristics too, so we can do the match and can work in the identification. It could be harder to work on this, but this is a good preservation, so it takes us to lay the skeleton there like 20 minutes or something like that. If we have injuries, so it takes very long, like 1 hour, 1 hour and a half, depends on the injuries, but we need to reconstruct those bones to just let us know what happens to this guy. But particularly this guy is a male based on the pelvis and the skull that we usually use for determining sex. And then because of other characteristics, is a young man between 20 to 30 years of age, probably a little bit more, but older. But we usually wanted to do a range wider, so we match into the things and didn't go or pull out some things. We found in the skull this, that is a wound lesion, no? That you can find, and it's a wound that is tangential, that we call keyhole. It's very typical when depends on the person who's at them. How did I say that? The way the person was shot. The position of the person too. So it was that tangential one, and this was probably or mainly the one of the causes of death. You know, it's. Oh, that's a little sad. You sometimes wanted to just think about the technical things or trying to do your work and don't think when you're analyzing the body about those things. But then when you go to your house and then when you get into bed and start thinking about things, you know, it makes you really sad because there's kids that didn't have to be there or didn't know what is happening there, and they were killed in a very, very ugly way, in a very bad way. You know, a lot of gunshot wounds in the legs, in the arms, and usually in the skull too. So that's something that, you know, makes you feel not very well. But when we are working, we try to don't think about those things.
A shell case. It's a 7.62 by 51 millimeters, a NATO round, typical of the FAL rifle, a standard weapon used by the Peruvian military. Behind me there's a number of flags, of yellow flags, that point to the location of all the shell casings that have been found a few centimeters below the surface or right on the surface. Since this area here is overlooking the grave behind us, it is very possible that close to this area, some of the shooters have been standing, and therefore the shell casing has been distributed in this fashion. We're going to keep exploring other areas to see whether there may have been other locations from which people have been shooting into the grave. Since shell casings have been found also in the grave, it is very possible that people have been shooting from the outside of the grave and very close to the grave as well.
So after the bodies are removed, we're going to need to also scan the surface of the grave, the inner surface of the grave, to see whether there are embedded bullets in there. This ammunition is a standard type of ammunition used by the Peruvian military for the type of weapon they use, and they used to use at the time, and they still use at the moment. So it's very standard, it's all the same, there's nothing, so far, nothing different.
¿Qué carros pasan por acá? Solamente el ingeniero, ¿no?
Nada más, sí.
Nada más.
¿Qué quiere dejarlo marcado?
Claro, pero quiere traer los numeritos amarillos para hacerlo con hacerlo.
The army as a corporate group may be, but I mean the army is also made of individuals, and I have to say that I'm very satisfied with the security they provided us. They were very professional, they were very young, what is also very important. Many of them, I wouldn't say all of them, were not even born when these things were taking place. So maybe it's also important to rescue that. I mean, organizations are perfectible. I mean, people may be less perfectible than organizations, but organizations are perfectible, and that's a good example.
El verde es uno. Esa de ahí. ¿Y esa de allá?
Chumpa
más.
Chumpa
más. No, ese no.
Esa es la que pasó en la capacidad de la ciudad.
también el ángel. Abogados de los abogados, padre mío. También está el ángel, padre. También está el ángel, padre. ¿Cómo lo solucionas? Que hay pachacitos, ganas pachacitos, padre. No ve que matamos los ojos, señor, que todo lo puede saber con el que tiene el gloria. ¿Cómo es la grande, señor? ¿Cómo es nuestra grande, padre mío? Todo soluciona con esto, padre. Nosotros recomendamos esas cosas, señor. También está el ángel, señor. Aire manjorgo, señor, jam achki manchure kai kuna tapadre. Tampone, señor, kai kos. Wintani kui padre. Lugai kuk ai cham kani kuna kai kronam kani kuta te imate tani kai. Kati krasi kuma tamar lasa, señor.
Niño kai pe oku alegría ari wishchos khena kai krikara kai familia kai putis llaktape enatimo kuman tanto extraño kai kai tari koraniko enat konan ari rikuhi kon ke chenaten ton alegrina niño kai koraniko llapa animal pa llapa yaku pa llapa ima pasar tias khan kara enaten konan ari kham konatap tanto tagratis kai kai enaspa Ari kai ojari kun ke chena ten miño kai tanto agradezco miño kai kai ke danico.
Ah, bueno, en castellano, ya. La impresión es bastante significativa con la presencia de los familiares que cuando vienen a ver nuestro trabajo, ellos observan los cuerpos que están ahí, ven las ropas, prendas de vestir y sienten rápidamente que están identificando un familiar. Antes de que se haya procedido con todo el análisis y además se nota la afectación emocional que tienen, ponen a llorar, a rezar incluso, y de esa manera también esa transmisión emocional pasa también al equipo.
We are not working only with bones. Of course, you have to have an objectivity when we work with those bones and see them as bones, because you have to present it as evidence in court and whatever. But it is very important not to forget that these are people. I mean, that these are definitely people. And we are dealing with people, with the living relatives. We're interviewing, talking to them, fighting for their rights finally. So it's a very difficult, I would say, combination. Maybe the most difficult combination of all, working with the dead and the living at the same time.
Purun sachaña, purun rumiña, caspa y paz. Joverno papas, jawarinancha, calla y man. Nyoga palla que galión palla que coime, lactaja, wagailaña, y awarchachulaña. Purun sachachum, purun rumichum, carajani. Mana mama, yo mana taita, yo cana y pa. Mana taita yo mana mama yo caspa y paz. Estado pa paz jawarinancha calla y man.
Recuerdo yo pa taqui compañar jam kunapaj.
Nos permitirán tener más detalles al respecto. Tenemos también que decir que durante los últimos años hemos venido recolectando información ante mortem gracias a la colaboración del comandante de la Cruz Roja. Y tenemos hasta el momento más de 97 fichas de mortem de las 120 víctimas, o 123 víctimas de esta zona.
¿Y cómo era Potispam? Tarico, 70 personas, baños antes, chingas antes. ¿Y pescatan Orocasi, Pam Tarico?
Bueno, yo ahí con el primer paso, mañana que viene con carga, que hay exhumación, asociación para fiscalía, chenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechenechen paman kay asociación nikuta kay llaqtay kupi imapas nisa de niko manya kunay kupa institución kuna toka niko ichay pisin kay kupas manya ku imanko kan kay kanatari kun Estados Unidos manta pa ikuna e pa ikuna manta pas kay asociación paso timpi o ka apoyo directo ta kay potispa o ka apoyo kananta pa ikuna
ima apoyo kun
apoyo ta mona niko mas kinada kay sunay kupim kan ganadiria mas ganadiria anima ganadiria yaw anima yaw kausaniko ichay nata agricultura ichay tam ganadiria kosata pa ikuna tamanya ku imanko y chay mandato mañana que vengo tal que ya está ahí con mana cancho total dejas cancho agua potable ni cantarcho electrificación ni cantarcho colegio ico ni cantarcho primaria paps es que el quinto nivel para chay chay tamaño que vengo chay apoyo tal.
Pero el señor me ha dicho.
Por eso han puesto.
¿Quién es el teniente?
No, ya hemos hablado.
Amiguito, acaban de decirme que.